Dracula Has Risen from the Grave, Monday, 3:30.
We interrupt our program for a special news bulletin from Channel 7 News. Stand by, please, for a special news bulletin from Channel 7 News.
CTA bus drivers and motormen are going out on strike at 3 o'clock this morning. Late tonight, the union representing its 11,000 employees announced the strike, leaving 200,000 riders to fend for themselves. We'll have details on the CTA strike and a possible firefighter strike later on at 10 o'clock this evening.
This has been a special news bulletin from Channel 7 News. Now back to an American Christmas carol.
Oh.